An 8-year-old boy died after he was hit by a car this morning in Breckinridge County. Troopers say the boy was getting mail from a mailbox on Kentucky 259 when he was hit by a car. The driver didn't stop, but troopers caught up with him less than 15 minutes later. Bradley Mattingly of Litchfield is charged with reckless homicide and leaving the scene of an accident.